And the killings of the Rigoberto Orellana from the Christian Democratic Party. All this. And the killing of Monsignor Romero. And the killing of Mario Zamora. And the killing of all our mayors. All this corresponds to this strategic system of using violence in order to create the condition to, for them to recuperate the power. And from the extreme left, they're looking for the moment of the final insurrection. And they could also look for these killings in order to produce reaction from the people.